saw was gangsters. Coming up as a youngster, pussy and money, the only language I clung to, cling to. I rolled myself up to become one. Ain't you happy I chose rap? I'm a monster. Streets deceiving, can't believe my achievements. Cultural strata, persona's that of a non-meter. Cause I don't need not a simple pot of beaver. For cold winters, tattoos got my summer sleeveless. To my G's on the flea from the coppers. Stiff bodies on freeze and funeral parlors. From the slums I come up a phoenix. Caked up trying to take what I'm eating. Came up a dismissive kid. You lucky if you allowed to witness this. Savvy mouth. Wild Hartley, a man's man. Who would've knew the beach houses and wild parties, Jezebels and Stella McCartneys. For years, all that. How can I not be dead? This old German said I was a thug with a knotty head. Looked at my Benz and called that a Nazi sled. With a face like he wondered where I got my bread. Probably all these stones he see from my shows overseas. From crime to rhyme, my story is I'm from the home of the thieves. America.
America.
Pay attention. Wake up. The Lord is a G, he gotta be. Who's the god of suckers and snitches? The economy. Lipstick from Marilyn Monroe. Blew a death kiss to Fidel Castro. He want me to spit this, only the strong survive. Nas bear witness. The hypocrisy is all I can see. White cop acquitted for murder. Black cop, cop a plea. That type of shit make you stop and think. We in chronic need of a second look of the law books. And the whole race dichotomy. Too many rappers, athletes and actors, but not enough niggas and NASA. Who give you the latest dances, trends and fashion? But when it come to residuals, they look past us. Woven into the fabric, they can't stand us. Even in white tees, blue jeans and red bandanas. America. Diplomatic relations killed indigenous people, built a new nation. Involuntary labor took a knife, split a woman navel, took a premature baby, lit a man, see you rape her. If I could travel to the 1700s, I'd push a wheelbarrow full of dynamite through your covenant. Let her sit on the Senate and tell the whole government, y'all don't treat women fair. She read about herself in the Bible, believing she the reason sin is here. You played her with an apron, like, bring me my dinner, dear. She the nigga here. Ain't we in the free world? Death penalty in Texas kill young boys and girls. Barbarity. I'm in the double law casually. Bugging how I made it out the hood dazzle me. How far are we really from third world savagery? When the empire fall, imagine how crazy that'd be.
America.